Zelda Chronicles. Last time, we found the old lady in the green log, and we got scammed. The old lady wasn't in the green log, some other dude was in the green log and scammed us for all of our worth, and as well, we got the bow and arrow, I believe, and then we also got this weird paper thing. So that was fun. Now, I don't remember what our goal was after finishing that. I'm pretty sure our goal was to find something to do, such as another Triforce piece or just something else. And so that's what we plan to do today, is to find another piece of the Triforce and or something to do. Because I have done a little bit of reading up on this game, and apparently there's multiple levels of dungeon. We found one. There's like 8. So yeah, we got quite a ways to go, which also means that we are going to be doing things a bit different. We're going to go a little more fast-paced, more cutting and things. But, we gotta get through this game before we can move on to the next one. So, I'm gonna go explore, and we'll pop back in when I find something. Okay guys, so, you know this little section, when you go all the way over from the main starting area. I found a cave and I went down, and I found the old lady. Apparently the old lady we found before wasn't the correct old lady. So, that's fun. This one says, "Loot the old man at the grave." So, we're meant to find an old man at a grave, apparently. And so, I'm gonna go looking for a grave. This is what we wanted. We wanted something to do. So, guess that's what we're gonna do. So, we found a fairy lake. This isn't exactly the old man we're looking for, but you go up here, there's a fairy, goes like that, and it completely refills your life. So that's pretty cool. Pretty nice of it, huh? We do need more heart containers, but that's besides the point. Just want to show off, found a fairy. Okay, so I have a very stupid idea, and it involves fighting all of these statues here. So that's what we're gonna do. Because I am stupid like that. But first, we gotta take out these blue guys. Which may take a second. Or, instead of letting it take a second, we will use the bow and arrow. And I know we were saving up rupees, but oh well. We don't need to save rupees when we can save time. Right. Not if they keep dodging, though. Okay. Time to fight these orcs. Okay, he's back alive. One is dead. Okay. I don't know, can I hit him with my... I can't. How many hits is he gonna take? 3. Okay. Oh, we found it. Boy, this is really expensive. Yeah. Anyways, I'm pretty sure we found that already before. So that's a bit of a letdown. So, let's go hunting for the old man again, I guess. I'm out of ideas. I've been scouring the entire left side of the map and haven't found him. Okay, we are on half a heart, but I found a little suspicious stone here that I figure we ought to check out. And it seems like it is just that, a suspicious little stone. So, back to business. It's another fairy pond. I genuinely thought we were gonna die, but hey, we survived. And we found another fairy pond. But, as we were doing, we still gotta find the old man. Found another area with these orc guys. And we got ambushed, which is nice. Love getting ambushed. I guess I should have checked for that first, but we're here now, and we should hopefully survive it. If not, I will be very angry. In fact, let's switch over to the bow just to make sure that we do survive it. This is a guy that's gonna go fast. Touch him from the side. Okay, he's dead. Now we just gotta go in. It's a secret to everybody. Huh. Am I gonna die? Did I just lose 10 or did I gain 10? I wasn't paying attention, dude. Okay, apparently that was a secret to everybody. Now I'm gonna touch this guy again. See if we could get more. Nope, he is gone. Okay. Well, that was a strange encounter. Not the old man, but I mean, hey, it was an encounter. I think we got rupees from it. Anyways, back to old man hunting. Statue men are back. And this time I'm gonna use a bomb. Bomb? It did not blow him up, it just made a very speedy man. Okay, let's go back to... If we could stun him, that would be great. Okay. Alright, found another orc section. I'm pretty sure these are orcs. Okay, apparently it was right there. That was a complete guess, by the way. I'm not even lying there. That was a complete guess. But, we found the secret orc. Let's see what's down here. It's a secret in the tree at the dead end. A secret is in the tree at the dead end. Have we seen any dead ends? I'm not sure if we have or not. Wait, are those graves? Are we waking up the dead by... I don't think those are graves. I'm pretty sure they're statues. A secret is in the tree at the dead end. I don't know where a dead end is. I don't know if we found one. This is a bit of a side note from our main goal, but I just went into one of the shops because checking out the little holes, sometimes there's an old man in there, you know, who knows. But he has this candle for 60 rupees, and we have 77. So what I figured I'd do is buy the candle and check it out. Kind of see what's going on, you know? I don't know what the candle does. It lets us shoot fire. Wait, we can shoot fire? Hold on. This is sick. Oh, it could hurt me. That's fun. Wait, why can't I shoot it now? Can you only shoot one per room? You can only shoot one per room. That's, like, horrible. Wait, can you burn a tree with it, though? Maybe you could burn a tree with it. I'm gonna test this, because the old man said that there was a secret in the tree. So if I find the tree at the dead end, we might be able to burn it with a candle and see what the secret is. That's what I'm thinking. We'll test it once we find the tree at the dead end. So I've been walking around for a solid about 30 minutes now. I haven't found anything. And I went back to our old log, right? And since we already have the Triforce piece, I'm curious what happens if we beat it again. You know? Kind of like a type moment, right? So, that's what I'm gonna go do. We are gonna go and beat this dungeon again. Okay, so I just defeated all the hands in this room, and I went up, because before there was Pete's green dragon here. He ain't here no more. Which makes me curious. There's no Triforce here. Did I just come in here for nothing? These don't move. I think I came in here for nothing. I don't know where I meant to go then, because I've gone like everywhere. It said the tree. The lonesome tree. I don't know where the lonesome tree is. Because I'm pretty sure I've seen it before. Or we have. I don't know where. And that is the issue right now. Because I have no idea where this lonesome tree is. And so we can't really get the next piece of the puzzle without knowing where it is, you know? And so I guess the only thing I could do is go exploring more, because really I don't know where it is. I searched the entire left side, right? Didn't find anything worth note besides that first fairy pond. And so I'm kind of out of ideas, because I've been searching the right side too and haven't found a lonesome tree. All I could do is go continue look. Oh, I forgot those things were here. Is continue looking, I guess. See what's down here again, because I completely forget. Hello? Someone in here? This was where something was. What was even down here? Was it the bow? I'm pretty sure it was a bow. The bow was down there. So you don't even get the courtesy of getting teleported out of here. You just have to fight your way back. Or you could die, like I did, and be perfectly fine. Anyways, gonna go looking again, and hopefully we can find this tree.
Alright guys, so we had a bit of an issue, and turns out my audio kind of went funky here at this last little bit, so I'm just going to be kind of commentating over it. So basically what I talk about is just how I found another secret, you know, and talking about that and the money that we got from that. And then we talk about how I found it, which is by using fire, trying to attack the guys on screen. And then I accidentally missed through it, and it landed on a tree. And for some reason, the tree burnt away. Don't know why exactly, but it did. And so that proves that trees can be burnt. So the treasure, or the tree at the end of the thing, is a possibility of being true. And so that's kind of fun. I also discuss how not every single tree can burn, just specific trees, because I tried it and only a few trees really actually burnt. The rest of them didn't. But that's pretty much all that I end up talking about, is burning the trees and everything, and then We end up continuing the mission looking for the old man. Now, the continuation of the mission, I'm deciding to leave out and leave it for the next episode because it's roughly the same length, and I figure this episode is a pretty good size, about 15 minutes. That's a decent size. Longer videos take a lot more to edit, a lot more time, effort, things like that. For, a game like this, I don't really feel like there's much of a need, honestly. A lot of it's starting to get repetitive, so I think on recordings I'm gonna start cutting back a lot, doing a lot less footage and stuff, just kind of getting through the game. So I really don't think there will be all too much footage for me to be making into videos in the future anyways for this Zelda. And so realistically, I feel like I'm good to kind of split it up a little bit and make a couple more episodes out of it. Plus, I don't think any of you will really have the time for a 30-minute video on a 8-bit Zelda game. So I think 15 minutes is enough time for it to play out, for there to be a good amount of stuff in the video, but also not too long to where it takes up too much time and or anything like that. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you back for the next one. Peace out.